Apple officially started producing in India in 2017 by locally producing the iPhone SE, and then later in October last year, iPhone XR was also produced in India. Even the iPhone SE 2020 was also domestically produced in India as well. But now Apple is significantly aiming at creating India a manufacturing hub. Last week on Friday, e-commerce minister of India Mr. Piyush Goyal tweeted that Apple has started manufacturing the iPhone 11 in India 9 months after it started the assembly line for XR in the country. Okay, so currently Apple has Foxconn, Wistron and Pegatron as the supplier for its iPhone models that are currently investing huge money in Indian markets, with Foxconn being the latest one to invest 7,491 crores to expand the factory in India. Now India has become an important market for all smartphone vendors thanks to the fact that there are already over 50 crore smartphone users. Companies including Samsung and Xiaomi have already invested plenty of resources in the country to meet the growing demands of the Indian users. The expansion of consumer demand has lately attracted Apple and its suppliers as well. But all this is just facts and information. You clicked on this video because you had one question in your mind, that was whether Apple would decrease the price of the iPhones in India or not. Well, yes, why not? Since Apple earlier had to pay a 20% import tax to get these iPhones imported in the country, but now since they would be produced in India, there would be a significantly price drop. Secondly, if Apple incurs a production expenditure that is less than what it got in China, then Apple could permanently shift its production to India. Well, okay, the main fact is iPhone can be significantly cheaper in the years to come, and if it does, I would be the first one to grab one for me. What are your opinions? Just do tell me in the comments and I would reply to all of them. Thank you for watching, and I would see you in my next video. Till then, peace. I just want you to know that my channel just hit 1 lakh views, and you would be thinking that nobody talks about views, we only talk about the subscribers. But yeah, 1 lakh views for me is a big achievement, and all the credits goes to you all for supporting me from 2017 till now. So thank you, and I love you all. If you haven't subscribed till yet, then do subscribe to my channel, press the bell icon and like this video, or dislike this video if you don't liked it, and I would be making such content for you regularly. Thank you for watching.